don't have this, and nope, I don't have that. Okay, I'm putting the delay on now. I'm fixing the colors. Yeah, okay. Okay. I guess I'll give this a second for everybody to rejoin. I'm in a really bad mood, I should mention. Like, why do I have to do this again? I think I did hear something about adding loot boxes and stuff. I've had nothing go right today. Just nothing. It was kind of so bad to the point where I just kind of laid back in bed at some point today and just kind of contemplated life for a little bit. That's just how bad things are didn't go today. Take on Nitrous Brio just yet. I think I'm taking the longest possible direction. Bring back sick voice Carl. Nah, that was more yesterday than it was today. Oh, excuse me. Well, let's see. Which cups do I need to... Or not cups. Relics do I need to do? So we need to go to the Lost Ruins to Coco Park and Papu's Pyramid. Which I think this is the right area. Yes, okay. No? This is... It's gotta be this one. Yeah. Crash Twin Sanity. That would cheer Dolly up. I don't know if it would cheer me up, though. My tambourine accident is healing in a sense. It looks like I had a hole in my hand, honestly. That's how bad it just kind of... Just like, I don't even know. Minute and 9 seconds. Oh, I missed that. Let's one more time. Yeah, I had a tambourine accident. I didn't cut my hand. Like, I ripped skin. But I only ripped the top layer, not the bottom layer. So, it hurt more so. Like, I was debating when I did it if I should just cut my hand so it hurts less. There we go. I can't believe I'm missing that. Oh, the game debated if it wanted to give me that. Oh, I thought that was down. All right. That would have been metal as heck. I don't really use tambourines in metal that often. I guess I kind of do every now and then. How did I make that the first time and not this time? If I played the bagpipes while on fire, I don't think that's a good idea. Even if I was in one of those fire suits. Oh, that's a goof and a half. Oh, I should have gotten that. Oh, well. Oh, shoot. Somehow. Whoa. I'm making this happen. That was the craziest first lap ever. Oh, how did I miss that? That was not okay. Missed that one. Oh, God. Get that last box in the last run. Gonna be close. I think I got it. Oh, there we go. Dolly, you don't like the bagpipes? To appreciate them over the years. I saw Jazz when it first, or DeJazz when it first came out, Speed. Get with the times, man. Now it's all about that weird guitar bass dual combo thing that looks ridiculous in every single possible way, but still somehow works. All right, we got one more relic we gotta get. I invented jazz. Clearly. One minute, 12 seconds. Oh, come on. This track is too happy. Oh, those are hard to get. I feel like I'm missing some inherently simple, what do you call it? Skip. That's the word. Finally got that, but was it worth it? I don't know. Think I got this. Well, all right then. That's all the relics to, I mean, unless I want to go for platinum, but I don't think people want platinum. Icky platinum relics. Who wants those? It's too much work. What's the recent thing platinum makes or platinum is making? Two games I know nothing about. I got all the gold relics, and what do I get for it? Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, there's two more relics. That makes sense. I like how the sapphire relics goes back down to zero. Alright, I guess we'll go hit up Gemstone Valley. I have two pairs of bongos now. Didn't you guys tell me that Bayonetta was like... something I shouldn't play on stream? What do you mean? I posted an announcement, Chris. Chris, do you have to complain about everything I do? All right, let's do these cups first. Let's get these over with. I think it'd be good if the last thing I did was the oxide race. You watched a semi-PG streamer play Bayonetta. He censored. How do you even censor stuff like that? I mean, like on a stream or on a video? Oh, I should have taken the shortcut. Woe is me. I hope these cups aren't like obnoxiously hard. Oh. So you watched a blurry screen. Well, I missed the jump. Alright, 9 points. I did not switch to easy. I didn't even know you could do that. Oops. Can't remember. Is there a skip in this level? I don't think there is. I think this level's pretty straightforward. Super Mario Maker 2, I was at Walmart today, buying myself a magical golf club, and they had Super Mario Maker 2 for $50 there. Good deal. So I'll probably go back at some point and grab it while it's on that super awesome sale. Or they all just went down to $49.99. And I just don't pay attention to gamer news enough. A missile locked onto me for like a brief second. So I went to a driving range today, and tomorrow I'm going to go, like, actually golfing, like, on an actual course and stuff. And I feel like I'm a really bad driver. My maximum was about 200 yards, maybe a little bit further than that. That was, like, one really solid hit. I couldn't really break, like, 150 yards, give or take. It's always hard to see, like, when the ball lands, how far it goes, but I'd like to get up to, like, 250 if possible. The form is horrible for me. And because I played baseball a lot back... Well, I didn't play a lot of baseball, but, like, I was taught baseball a lot more than I was golf, so... So my form very much so looks like a baseball swing than anything. They actually proved that Happy Gilmore-ing a ball will actually drive it farther. You can get about 30 to 40 more yards on your drive. I'm too old to play baseball. The whole infield of the Cubs is younger than me, so that says something. When a younger team wins a World Series than me, then it's time to move on. But people golf until they're like 80 years old, so that's okay. But I actually do use the Happy Gilmore putt. That I find actually works really well. I'd love to get this... that skip, but I'm super bad at it. Getting that skip once was enough for me. It's too precise. God, why am I slowing down here? Stupid track. Not telling me where the actual track is. Stupid snow. It's August. Come on. Oh. What are you babbling about, Chris? Summer rains. You can never predict them. Come on. That should not be a... Let's stop the car all the way. Okay. Well, I guess that's something too. Okay, that's cool too, I guess. Well, I think I just ended his existence. There we go. So why is that jump so awkward all of a sudden? I don't have to get a perfect on these cups, right? I just gotta win them. I thought I was right in the center, but I don't know. Booyah, Grandma. All right, then. I imagine drifting probably does help, but... You know. I like how Coco's just like, I'm just gonna sit here and play my game. Ooh, a new skin. Ooh. Let's go be awkward and let's go just get purple out of the way. Because clearly purple's gonna be the hard one. Nobody play tambourine, okay? It's a bad instrument. You destroy your finger by doing so. Just think, if I could have raced like this on, when I was trying to get the relic for this one. Oh, bounced the wall. What's up, Bruna? How are you doing today? What about scissors? Would you like me to make a song with scissors? I suppose I could. Do I have a pair of scissors up here right now? I have a screwdriver. Check this out. You could make a lot of things happen. I just don't have a pair of scissors right here right now. But screwdriver, you can make it happen. Well, that particular screwdriver. Didn't we just do this one? Or maybe I'm just thinking of this because... That's not what I wanted to have happen. I think I did it right. I cannot drift this turn. That one's impossible. At least with Tiny. Oh. Oh, I guess you could skip that turn, couldn't you? Huh. Oh, hello? Some boost for that though, don't you? Oh god. I have not seen Scissors Lady, no. I've seen a broom being used. Tick boom. Oh, icky dragon mines. Super bad at this one. course, I could just take the skip. Wow, that does not save any time whatsoever. Holy crap. Oh, of course. I missed the boost for that. It was clearly in the red. Not this time, minecart. Okay. I think we got this. Literally nobody likes dragon mines. So I gathered. It's awful. I remember not being all that great at this one either. Oh, come on. Okay, cool. And this game's not RNG. How did I get punished for that? I was gonna try and use the mask. Apparently you cannot use the mask while you're TNT'd. Chris, it's a super oh my god. It's a super ancient super mask of ultimate destruction. And you think he's gonna be stopped by a TNT box? Oh, why do I keep missing that? He's just too far ahead. Darn it, Ripperoo. I still beat him by like a bazillion, but you know. Destiny 2 is coming out for free now? Probably still not. Two gems down, three to go. Fake crash. Blue gray. Fake crash sticker. Well, I can play as all the characters if I decided to go play all the other tracks from whatever the other Crash Racing game was called. I got a pretty solid start, so. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work, but I goofed it anyways. Oh, come on. I always thought this was kind of dumb in Mario Kart, and this game too, apparently. I wish I could take the secret entrance or secret passageway. Somehow I missed that. Yours has Carl101 black. Wait. Is Speed talking? And I just can't see him. I don't know. Bruno was like, "That's okay, Speed." So I was like, "I didn't see Speed say anything." forever and a half. Oh, maybe. Maybe he did. I just didn't see it. It's been a while since I streamed, okay. What's up, Rob? How are you doing today? You're doing bad. Let's see if I remember how to do this one now. Oops. Oh, yeah, there we go. Now, will this save me time? I have no idea. Should. Hope it does. Your cousin's going to Florida and he isn't coming back. He'll come back at some point. Maybe for just a week, but he'll come back. I goofed that. He's gonna work in Mickey Mouse Land and have no holidays off. That sounds about right. Guys, I'm hungry. I didn't eat before I streamed. That was probably a poor choice on my part. Two more weeks and... Oh, that's right. Twitch has the limit or whatever. No, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Besides, there's no... Eat bot. There's only hydrate bot. Didn't we just do dragon mines? Why are we doing this again? Are these cups just fully randomized? Okay, cool. It's the latest Crash game, if that's what you're asking. TNT box for a TNT box. Why? It's like that jerk was saving that for that perfectly timed moment. Why did this not work? Am I supposed to do the ridiculous skip where you could do the track in like, I don't know, 15 seconds? That was super obnoxious. What happened there? Oh, that's right. Oh, come on. Was that TNT box moving, or was it just an optical illusion of some sort? Did that just bounce off me? Oh, come on, same place. What the heck is that? There's a Mario Kart storm cloud in this game? Oh, that's if you run to the red potion. Got it. Oh. Probably a bad idea. Oh my god, stupid. What's with these load times? They take forever! That's Splatoon Dingo Dial there.
Purple Komodo Joe.
The choice is yours. But I like Olmec saying, the choice is yours and yours alone. The walls are shifting. Ooh. Is that supposed to be zombie cortex there? That's just green cortex. Yeah, I'm really bad talking in this game. It's too much focus. Kind of ready to be done with this game, too. It was a fun run.
But I want it over. And I want it over now.
See, even the computer's just like, what the heck is going on here? Oh, come on, why? Why? So how are you doing today, Brightheart? I hate how that thing is 2-in-1. Like, I'd much rather it just be a blue shell and be done with it than anything else. Okay, cool, TNT box. My favorite. Cool TNT box, my favorite. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. Stupid Polar. Third time is the charm. Oh, not this again. There's so many tracks, and why do we just keep doing all the crappy ones? Oh, God. That was as clear of a shot as possible, yet it didn't give it to me. And then I just got robbed. How did I miss that? Oh, why? Oh, come on, Coco. And I just got that Wumpa. I think I lost this track the last time I did it in one of the cups. I can't believe I stole that. I should not have had that. Boy, things I do not remember. Oxide Station. Wow, that sucks. This is the track I think that takes you outside from Ninja. And everything goes silent. Oh shoot. Why is that a thing? They need to fix their crap in this game. I also would have liked this to have launched instead of, you know, not launched. I really badly want to play a Crash game, like Crash 1, 2, or 3. Not Twinsanity. Kind of want to finish Twinsanity though. What? What did I do now, Woot? Oh, okay, cool. I forgot to say excuse me when I passed the dude. I didn't know that was a rule. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, oh my God. I did stream the Insane Trilogy a while ago. But darn it, I want to do it again. Oh yeah, look. Paper Mario emotes. You know, from when Paper Mario Night was going to be a thing. And then didn't. Well, the problem is that I haven't really been able to just pick a day to reschedule it. You know, I never know when the internet's just gonna be ick. Final Fantasy X can just go die. I'm gonna burn the game as soon as I'm done with it. It's worse than 13. Confirmed. Yeah, I said that. Rue tubes again? Thank you. Final Fantasy X is bad because it is bad. Fact. Nah, it's fact. Fact. Hey, Tom, maybe you can figure out what anime I'm watching. I'm watching an anime, Chris. Just one. And it's killing Dolly and Nov that they don't know. Wait, Tom's not a mod anymore? Oh, what the heck? I don't even know what Evangelion? I don't even know how to say it. So if I don't know how to say it, then clearly it's not something that I'm watching. Troy did not put me up to watching this. Where's Tom? There's Tom. That's dumb that it just unmodded him. See, Wood gets it. He understands. That's all you need to know. Yeah, that endgame stuff is dragging on just a little too long, I think. I really just wanted to beat it and be done with it. Seymour was easy, like final Seymour. I had no problems with him. So I figured, you know, okay, well, Braska's final land can't be that much harder. And it turns out that, you know, you get to the second form, and it's like, death to all characters. No winning.
Cool.
You know, a lot of people say they really like Seymour's boss theme, and I've heard it on many different, like, reimagining albums of Final Fantasy music. But to be honest, every time I listen to it, I'm kind of just like, it's there it goes. And especially in the game, I was like, all right, it's here, and there it goes. I mean, Auron could have easily been the bad guy in Final Fantasy X, based on the way he looks. Auron is, like, not a guy to be trusted, and he technically is a bad guy in Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh yeah, I'm racing, by the way. I forgot about that. That's a thing. Well, see, Chris, the thing was is that I had my ball of rolling destruction, and I decided, I'm just gonna shoot it, and it'll be fine, and, you know, whatever. I can't believe somebody hit that.
Oh, I goofed.
Is Pura really that good? No, that's not Pura. The polar bear. Polar. Is he like the best character in the game? Because I always see him right behind me. So, Polar is one of the worst characters. Again, I gotta ask the question, why is he always in second place?
Yeah, another trophy.
I think if CTR had rubber banding, everybody would be angry at this game. Just like they are at Mario Kart. I was watching a speedrun a while back of Mario Kart 64. And the guy was getting really frustrated because, like, he's posting times that are, you know, a normal human would just kind of say 1:30, and then, you know, he'd post times of, like, 35 seconds, and the computer would still be right on him. Green Papu Papu. Ooh. All right, so how hard are these? But I didn't get a trophy, I got a gem.
I won.
I know. Thanks for subscribing. All right, well, you have a good night then, Nov. Oh, I whiffed. I am doing bad. I am doing really bad. Oh, come on.
Oh, I missed the three. Critical miss. Oh, why? Oh, there's boxes back there that I just totally whiffed on. Oh, I got platinum. Okay. Huh. All right. That's odd. But, okay then. Was that track just super easy? Is it normally just that easy? Oh, the platinum kind of looks icky. It looks like it's kind of peeling, honestly. Black Cat Pura. She didn't really look all that black. The Slide Coliseum. Doing good, guys. Oh my God, what happened? I missed all of those. And I missed all of those.
Okay, cool. Yes, I have returned. Only to be sick. What, that's a platinum too? Do you only get platinums? These are easy. This is the only way. These are just given platinums and nothing else. Okay, let's go finish up this game then. All relics have been collected. All gems have been collected. All tokens have been collected. Everything's been collected except the head of nitrous oxide!
So, you're back and you've gathered all my time relics. I'm impressed! Well, it's about time I taught you a real lesson in speed. This race is for keeps.
Oh. Guess I was supposed to beat the game first. Ooh, relic gold. All keys and trophies have been collected too. All right, let's go do this. I can't remember. Is oxide super obnoxious? Of course, it's the oxide station. What? He just... Okay. What's going on? Oh, okay. So that's the thing. So much for my super awesome missiles. Come on. That's not what I wanted.
Wow, that got him? Alright. The most unlikely item when saves the day. I just gotta keep ahead of him. Of course, he's way too fast. Be good. Get out of here. Oh, I can't believe I got that. Just a little bit more. That's it. Yeah. Whew. And everybody was like, you don't have what it takes to beat nitrous oxide. He was garbage. Easy. Get out of here. Nobody likes you.
You beat me once again.
I only beat you once, though.
Now I have to go back to the planet Gasmoxia, a complete loser. I must be getting slow in my
Crash did nothing.
That's it.
Where's
I'm
Tiny?
Racing with these mushy backward worlds. Keep your miserable planet.
Wow. How rude, Crash. What was up with that? Whoa. Awful. Crash sold his life story to a major movie studio. The film entitled The Color Orange will be released for the holidays. Crash can now be found somewhere on a beach down under doing what he does best. Dancing and napping. Dr. Neocortex went back to scientific research and discovered a new element in the periodic table. Wow, you can get a lot of money doing that, I think. Numerous lawsuits failed to change the name he boldly chose for element 119. Cortex rules the worldium. Tiny Tiger's many fans admired his physical prowess, which encouraged him to start a series of online fitness videos, Tiny Bo. Tiny then moved to Beverly Hills and found a popular chain of fitness clubs where he sold his patented lemongrass and avocado-infused... God, you can't read that fast enough. Coco went on to start her own video game streaming service. Oh, who'd do that? Dumb. Although her company is still in the red, share prices are going through the roof. Engine opened a custom auto parts store in Toledo, Ohio. The store closed after a massive recall when his patented clear the... His affinity for flare and destruction landed him a job as a commentator on the wildly popular Giant Robot Battle Network. Dingo Dial started a new career as a firefighter, trading his flamethrower for a water hose. Oh, what a nice guy. Since then, he is constantly praised for his effectiveness on the job and was most recently featured on the cover of the yearly Fireman calendar. Polar became the head flavor scientist for a leading ice cream company. He created bold new flavors like salmon sorrel, squishy squid sundae, and mackerel mint, but it was the... Oh.
Pearl joined the Las Vegas Tigers show of Siegfried and Floyd. Ah, funny. His starring role came to an end one day when Pearl accidentally closed his mouth. He's delighted to debut in a new solo act next month. Pinstripe left racing and became a used car salesman in New Jersey. Looks like it. Got the look, definitely. Although a top salesman each month, his atypical methods unfortunately led him to lose his license and return to the previous work as a CEO and bodyguard. Papu Papu joined the Wild Wrestling Association and changed his ring name to Mr. Bad Belly. His signature move, the Bad Belly Bounce, was so popular it ignited a worldwide dance phenomenon. Ripperoo turned his attention to the amusement park industry and somehow became a thrill ride engineer. He was blacklisted after officials learned that every ride he created was just a new way for him to test his own threshold of pain. Komodo Joe opened Honest Joe's Wedding Ring and Rare Gem Outlet in Zurich after a series of string shortly after his brother Mo announced the opening of a jewelry auction house. Entropy began tinkering with his time machine hobby again. He was last seen entering a time warp while traveling to some strange city in the distant future. It is said that he met with a peculiar man in red coat. So after that, he decided to go back. Okay, cool. Nitrous Oxide went back to the planet Gazmoxia, a broken alien. After years of therapy, Oxide emerged from seclusion to begin racing again. Unfortunately, the unicycle was a poor vehicle choice and resulting accident put an end to his ambitions. Okay, cool. I didn't want to read half of that anyways, you know. It's alright. Vicarious Visions. Benny Raymond, software engineer. Does Carson work for the Utz Pretzel Company? Very special thanks to Naughty Dog LLC. People I do not know. Ripperoo is a park designer for Hexagon Land. Yeah, no, we'd hire him on easily. Credits just kept going on and on. It's like we're playing a Ubisoft game. You know, I'm glad this endgame stuff wasn't like horrendous and just takes forever. Thank you. Oh god, we're only to the L's. Oh, we made it to the M's. You can skip the credits. But what if there's end of credits stuff that I gotta watch? I gotta know. Why did they use double spacing instead of single spacing? To really highlight everybody's name, clearly. We're up to the P's! There's no Q's? That's a long name, Telambra. Wait, why is that D there? Wait, why, who, what, hello? Why is Rory Doyle there? Well, hello? Was I just crazy? Oh, there's the cues. Elite 3D. Sunnyside Up Creative. A Keyword Studio. Original music. Crash Team Racing. Original soundtrack by Mutatu Mizuka. Ashif Kakik. Nicholas Tremblay.
Oh, Activision. No. Oh.
Those are the microtransaction guys. just everybody at Activision, Chris. Credits are putting me to sleep. Activision quality. What do those guys do? Because they're not like game testers, right? So, what defines a quality assurance person? And are they just like the call to complain people? I don't know, like, what is actually a part of being a quality assurance person in a video game company? Like, I actually want to know. I mean, if they're testers, then sure. I would probably wholly consider that quality assurance, but, you know. Somehow I don't see Activision having three people as game testers for everything. So it is a tester. It just seems odd that those three guys would be just the testers. You write bugs, talk to developers. Being QA means you're ignored 90% of the time. Savage. Wow, these credits really are still going. No, I believe you, Chris. And I know that's probably, especially with some of those games. What's up, Hi Ho Do? You're too late for Crash Team Racing, I suppose. Because we just finished the 101%ing of it. Yes, the credits are still rolling, Tom. Tom, you never answered me. Everybody's been trying to figure out what anime I'm watching. Do you have an idea? Oh, look, Dolly's back. I mean, as long as you were getting paid, TFP, like, you know. Dolly doesn't believe I'm watching anime. I'm not watching Cowboy Bebop. Although that one has interested me. But I haven't decided just to watch that one yet. It's not Attack on Titan. I think I've only just, like, heard of Attack on Titan. I have no idea what Food Wars even is. It's not the Euphonium one. Although, I at some point I'll probably have to watch that too. These are still going on. It's not Pokemon. That sounds like a really crappy job to do minimum wage for, honestly. It's like Star Wars, but food. Huh. All right. What is Evan here? Oh, see, no, these are all the QA testers. Now, as I turn my attention back to the game. Oh, that was an it's incorrect then, Dolly. I don't know what that is, Chris. Or that. Sounds terrible. Oh, are they? No, I'm not. None of those. No Death Note, no My Hero Academy, whatever those other two are. You never see your name in credits. There you go. I don't even know what Marvel Puzzle Quest and Adventure Gnome is even. I'm assuming those are phone games, right? Still going here. Oh, the English voice cast. Why does Dwight Schultz sound so familiar? I know that name. You read that as MPIQ? How come Dolby always gets to be at the end? What makes Dolby so special? Same thing with Havoc. Why do they have to list Havoc twice like that? Just show the logo. Is that everything? Are those all the credits? Is that the whole staff? And there was nothing at the end of the credits. It was a sad time had by all. Oh, look, scrapbook. Never mind. Well, I mean, I could have skipped to that. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Ooh, actually, that looks really cool. Ooh. I'm not going to do this 50 more times. Just going to look through it quietly. Because, you know, that's what we do. Speed, how come your Mario Paint days can't look like these? Speed, draw this on Mario Paint. Just do it, okay? Do it right now. Yeah, do it! I don't even know if Speed's still here. Or if he's just doing something else. I like how it's just like A, B, C, D. So what's the thing on the left supposed to be? Oh, I get it. It's paneling. All right. You just kind of place and choose where you want things. What is that supposed to be? Look at the moon in 43. The Majora's moon is creepier looking. All right. That was a cool scrapbook. Oh, hey, now we can play as nitrous oxide. Oh, cool, nitrous oxide sticker. All right, cool, hovercraft. All right, cool, hovercraft green. All right, cool, semicircles. Oh, okay, cool, hot rod nitrous oxide. Is that everything? Look at that. Easy. Is there a hexagon decal? I don't know. Oh man, look at all that stuff to unlock. I could be looking for hours here trying to find the hexagon decal. Tiny looks so goofy in the hovercraft. Every time you stop by the save screen, you think it's log from Nuts and Bolts. Well, you're wrong. It's not. But I want Crunch Bandicoot. Oh god, why is the dinosaur thing?
Yeah.
He's biting. Oh, thanks for the host, Dolly. Appreciate it. Sup, Jar Jar Anakin 34. How are you doing today? And welcome. I don't think it's a good idea to bite the steering wheel though. Although I may have done that today when I was angrily destroying my car, ripping its brain out. Is there just like a perfect character? guess there's not really. Yeah, baby Coco. Oops.
Let's go to the main menu here.
All right. Let's see here. What can I... Look, speaking of Baby Crash. Oh, man, I don't have enough. Oh, man, 95, 96, 97, 98. Oh, you're right. This is Carl Black, isn't it? Guess we'll unlock Baby Crash here. Oh, God, that voice. Is there entropy? I'm pretty sure there is. And how are you doing today, Borshik? Gladiator, too late. Everybody's way faster than you. I get that. Let's take a look at these Grand Prix. Or do I need to be online for these? Also, what was up with the loading bar that was just stuck?
Live from Activision, this is CTR TV.
This is Stu.
And I'm Stu.
Indeed. Today we kick off our next Grand Prix, an event where unhinged lunatics will compete for trivial prizes in daring challenges.
Chick, my friend, I'm so hyped about this season's new rewards. Drivers are gonna have to step up their game if they want to stay in the race.
That's right, Stu, because we're going back.
Why does this tag say XYZ?
Time. Would you look at this prehistorically beautiful track?
I am looking. Wow! Is that when dinosaurs were still around? I'm glad we're not down.
Which
there.
Game has we look extra delicious more tracks in it? This one or Mario Kart 8?
Wow, Stu. Oh, this just in. I have the most precious news to share. Let's meet the racers who'll be joining our rumbling, roaring racing ranks this season.
Oh, look at those cheeks!
Eat 'em, dinosaur! Go for it! I'm sorry, eat him, horse! It's clearly the Yoshi character.
Ho-ho-ho! Veteran drivers, beware. They might be cute, but they will pack a serious punch. Infant strength is no laughing matter.
That's right. Say, Chick, are there any new carts this time around?
Of course, and we can reveal these beauties immediately.
Oof. Ugh. That one's cool.
Stu?
Oh, Stu's dead.
Well, that says it all. Thanks for tuning in, and remember, never try to cook an egg on your engine. You've been warned.
I kind of want to try that now. The Nostalgianator? The best they can come up with? Pro challenges. Ooh. So, I guess I just pick quick. Oh, hey, look at that. These are just things to do. Steal the bacon. It's just the... Oh, cool. There's different ones from Crash Nitro Kart, too. I enjoy this. The North Bowl. My goodness. There's still so much stuff to do. We played the Retro Stadium. What is the Twilight Tour? Let's race that one. I think that's how many players, like, physical players. We're gonna go with Tiny Doberman Edition. Go with Obsidian. Alright, Hi Hodo, thanks for dropping by. Have a good night. Perfect. Where's the 1001 sticker? That's what I want to know. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Clearly, I'll put the number one sticker on. And we'll race with the strange hover cart. Where's the broken voice? It's better, honestly. It was really bad last night. Aw, thanks for the follow, Jar Jar. Appreciate it. And you are now the 750th follower. Ooh. Only 250 more to go until 1,000. But 750 is cool. We're 750, guys. I actually don't have PSN on at the moment, so I can't even play online. Thanks for the host. Yeah. Appreciate it. Okay, you can't jump those. Those are strange holes in the ground. This cough just brewed up and I don't like it. I am almost outspeeding that missile. Oh yeah, I got that super secret awesome shortcut there that lasted all of like 2 seconds. He does block a lot of the screen, doesn't he? Kinda wish there was a first person mode. Aw, goofed that up. Thank you. Oh. Where was that guy ages ago? Oh, I keep missing that secret there. Oh, I hit the jump too late. Now, why would I want to retry? That's the question. I'm no Troy. Okay. I'm going to try one of these crystal challenges. Let's try the Terran. Pterodrome. What's the difference between medium and hard? Or is it just more crystals? I might want to retry because I had so much fun. You're not wrong. Time. These ones on the ledge here are horrible. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh no, that's not okay. I'm gonna blow it again. Oh, come on! Okay, now that I got that one, we should be okay. Yes! There we go. Clearly, third time is the charm. Okay. You just realized that you're still signed into a different account. There's CTR challenges on the newer tracks, too? Oh, look at that. Is it just battle? Oh, there's capture the flag. There's crystal grab. Last cart drive. Steal. What is steal the bacon? Only one bacon left for everyone. No time for sharing. Just pick it up and rush to your home portal. Okay, three teams of two. Oh god, you can set up the power-ups. Oh god, Dolly 242. Where is this so-called bacon? What am I even looking for? Well, we got a score! Yay, team! Bacon just like in real life. Okay, cool. Thanks, Missile. Appreciate it. What is that exclamation point box? Oh. I got it, guys. I did it. I scored some bacon. No, I don't wanna.
Oh, I can't do anything. We'll just let them score. What is that exclamation point box? It's bothering me! Oh, okay, cool. There we go. It was kind of a dumb game. I didn't want to restart. This is my bad. Alright, I think I'm gonna be done for the night. Gonna go eat something.